Position the patient seated in a stable chair. Using a goniometer, place the fulcrum over the ear with the proximal end perpendicular to the ground or straight up towards the ceiling, and the distal end towards the tip of the patient's nose. Actively have the patient bring their chin towards their chest and record the change of the reading in degrees. In addition, you will note any pain or difficulty present on the recording sheet.